Here's how to cut out an image in Photoshop CC. Go to File, Open, and open your image. Right-click on the Object Selection tool from the toolbar on the left. Select Quick Selection Tool. Click the box for Sample All Layers if you're working with a composite image. You can also click Enhance Edge for a more precise edge selection. Click Select Subject in the upper toolbar. For less up-to-date Adobe Photoshop versions, you'll have to manually outline the subject in the foreground. Photoshop has multiple tools such as the Lasso tool, Marquee tool, and the Magic Wand tool for outlining your subject. If you would like to smooth the edge of the area you are cutting, click Select and Mask in the toolbar above your picture while your chosen area is selected but not yet cut out. Your selection will open in a new dialog box with options to refine, affect the edge detection, and multiple other options for tailoring your selection to your specific needs. Now that you have your area selected, you have a few options. Simply press Delete or Backspace on your keyboard if you want to remove this part of the photo entirely. If you like to use your selected area elsewhere, select Cut from the Edit menu. Open the image you like to put your cutout into, then select Paste from the Edit menu. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Command X for cutting and Command V for pasting.